Governor Lee is thanking Tennessee's first responders who help provide aid to states affected by Hurricane Dorian. 172 emergency responders from the volunteer state went to Florida, North Carolina, and South Carolina. Teams represented 39 cities and counties from Tennessee. The governor says he's proud to call these selfless heroes our family members, neighbors, and friends. Blount, Knox, Anderson, and Jefferson counties were just a few of those recognized.